Welcome back to episode 29 of No One Survived. This one's a building one. I'm going to expand my base. I'm going to build a wall around my storage so I can open it up on all sides. And then I'm going to try and put down the foundation and get the control center built. That's the goal on today's anyways. I'm going to play a couple hours to try and accomplish that. I just went mined and chopped down a ton of trees here to try and get this stuff going. I will not be including any of the harvesting. Everybody's probably seen that 1,000 times. I also want to move my gun display there, my fireplace, my battery rack, and that lamp, and I want to finish all the storage containers and shelving there too. At least get it all ghost outlined anyways. Yeah, I want to build out one square foundation, and then I'm going to line those with my tools and weapon displays to keep those out of boxes since they take so much room. And then on the other side of where these log holders are, that's where I plan on trying to build a foundation for the control center. Well, that explains why I had a bit of a gap on the roof upstairs when I was going to do the second floor, because I built the wall on the wrong foundation. It's out one too far. I can always fix that later. For now, I'm just putting solid walls. Once everything's done and I know where all the weapon displays and that are going, I might throw a few window walls in there, or I might even change them to stone or brick later on too, anyways. I'll just take care of my food and water and my rest here right away. I'll just edit that out. I'll try to take care of my energy levels with food instead of sleeping. I think I got a ton of energy bars. At least it refunded the wall switch I had. I think I'm going to end up moving all these workshop items into their own individual buildings or smaller buildings that will hold, like, say, the furnace and the forges, that type of thing.
Thank you.
Just moved all my vehicles and stuff out of the way, cut down some shrubs to make room for the foundation here. I wish foundations would kill anything growing underneath it. Drives me nuts when the things stick up through it. I'm really hoping I can double stack foundations. That's the only way I'll be able to get that level, I think. I've never tried it before, so hopefully it works. And hopefully it snaps into location. Yeah, if these things don't snap and I can't get it in the exact perfect location, it's gonna drive me nuts if it's out of alignment. But at least I can double stack foundations. Thought I waited long enough for her to get out so she wouldn't be underneath the foundation, but I guess I was wrong. Well, I think that's fairly straight over there. Straight enough, it's not going to bother me. That will. Not good enough. Yeah, that's straight enough. That won't bother me at all. I'm so glad I can double stack foundations, though. Yeah, I think that will be big enough for the control center. Once I top off that other side there. I'll just add here just in case though. Yeah, I'll just build the foundation there, and I think that's enough room. Should have room to spare, hopefully. Well, 9 more days for that. Hopefully that'll finish off before winter hits. When I fix this wall here on this brick building, I think I might build a greenhouse on the roof, but we'll see. I think I'm gonna have to do this in 2 parts, because if I do it in 1, it's gonna probably be over 1 hour long. So I'll just end this here. I'll rest, get my energy back, and get my stats back up, and then I will continue it in the next one. I'll finish the building and the foundation, and hopefully place the control center for sure in the next one. Thanks for watching, and take care. See you in the next one.